Project Echo is launching a program to help New Mexico children at risk for substance abuse. Project Echo is partnering with the Foundation for Opioid Response Efforts. Echo says New Mexico has one of the nation's highest rates of adverse childhood experiences. That includes child abuse, poverty, and substance abuse. The goal is to give healthcare providers all across our state access to the tools they need to help identify and support those children.